I think when he gets healthy, this is a team they picked second in the Southland for the first time in several years. San Houston State has picked to win it. But I think before it's all said and done, this is a team that could easily win that conference.
Well, they're used to winning, too. They've won 89 games the last 3 years, as you mentioned. Sixth best in Division I.
And you know what? There's something about the culture of winning, right? When your kids expect to win.
Holyfield. Points early on.
Shot clock down to 12. A tough drive. Nifty basket there by Traylor. Difficult shot. The tip won't go. Neiman trying to pull his way in close, and he banks in two.
A terrific job on the glass. Multiple efforts.
Holyfield, oh, down! Oh, Holyfield!